need to get our transportation tubes because walking all over the place is a little they put things in the game to get us around quicker, and we need to start utilizing them. So we're going to get this biomass produced, and then we're going to start looking at setting up a new spot for it. So in our last episode, I told you guys it was all new territory, and that's why it went so long, because it was all new. It was exciting, it was fun, and progress was good. So guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed the longer episode. So, I mean, if you did, go back and hit that thumbs up button. And that's about I need to do more of this. Let's see, that's good. Alright, let's go upstairs. Let's look. How many do we need? 500 of those, right? 500, right? And then to make, what is that? Automated wiring and versatile frame. Okay. I don't think we can make either of those on a bench because they don't hold components. Tier 3 and Tier 4 to get going on the space elevator. So we're just like some smart 3 stuff. Hyper tubes. Alright, so let's get this ball. Alright, tubes we got plenty. Wire we have plenty. We're gonna do some more of these frames. Thank you. charge that button.
Milestone reached. Long range transportation, as well as the construction of outposts, is now encouraged. Vehicle stations have built in functionality to refuel and restock or collect parts. Let's get some tickets. Oh, it's much smaller than it used to be. That is way smaller than it used to be. Oh, does it take, we'll take biofuel. Oh, please tell me we'll take biofuel to run. It does. Alright. Oh, we have a reason to keep our biofuel plant running now. So that's cool though, because now we have resource supplies. See how well this is going.
need to adjust this. Is that 360 at the end of Austin? Yep. Alright, so we need some, thought I just saw him. I hate the spiders, just saying. I'm not like the, you know, arachnophobe where I need to turn arachnophobia mode on. It's just, they suck. I'm sorry. They're super, like, hostile. Okay, so... I need to look at some kind of alternative route than just that, because that's kind of ridiculous. To get to our coal is going to be even crazier, so... we're going to need to do some alternative driving routes for some of this. Trains are going to be fantastic. That's one of the things I can't wait for trains. The thought of trains makes me happy. It really does. I know it's a really late game, but I really am looking forward to trains. We get to automate these guys. Actually, there's a big brother to these, right? We got a tractor, then it's a truck, I think. I believe there's a bigger brother to this. It's been a while, and some of the stuff has changed, so. But we're making biofuel again, which we're going to need now, which is great. Alright, so you're going to need heavy frames. It's reinforced plated, otherwise, we're going to come back and we're going to use backwards, so we can set it up. This doesn't need to be a thing anymore. That will help. I last letter from me to you. No, me to you. So we got heavy frames coming now. They're on production. How are we doing? Have we made a single one yet? It's reinforced plate, not plate. So actually, wait, no, it's garage side. That's where Fry and Nickname. Gosh, you're loud. Now we're trying to get production going to finish the rest of that, so this is actually. Alright, so we're going to do this. Sake, we're going to take all of these and go on. Oh my goodness, this is so. Those logs we have. These are backing up. That's shenanigans right there. I never expected this to happen. This is going to be so slow. This production is just going to be annoying. And it takes 3 of them to make 1. And that production is split by a third. Overclock this guy bad. Alright, so that's all making his thing now. Tune in next week. No, I'm kidding. We are going to wrap it up here, though. Obviously, I'm going to have to do some ramping. We have plenty of iron just sitting here. Yeah, just iron is just so not organized that we can't utilize it better. It's going to take almost an hour for us to get all of those, if everything produces through the night. So, yeah. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. I hope you guys enjoyed that longer episode yesterday.